Didn't recognize me. Well, my special order finally came in. I didn't want any of the stocked defaults. Sometimes they look a little weird, but you know, the rarer customs take a little more time. That's worth the wait. I mean, look at you. And my setup keeps improving, at least. I guess I've been deemed useful. So, let's scan your chip and get started by checking your indicators and monitors. Anything to report other than what's listed here? Sure. Doing. I remember that was kind of. I'm just gonna take a peek at that data really quick. I'm gonna top off your serum too. Yeah, the last couple of months have been they've been slower. Kind of nice, you know. It's a little worrisome, but all in all, seems. Table. All right. All right. So now I am going to attach a few of these to you. Memory function first. We'll be putting these chips in later. What color is this? What color is this? Perfect. What color is this? Which one was your favorite? What color is this? Good. Perfect. Now, how many of those animals can you name? I am going to start an update on you. It's just standard efficiency bug fixes, but we are actually going to go from 15AB to 18C. Okay, so it's like a bit of a leap, but it's been a while since you've been here, so it's approved. Yeah, just don't tell Jared. He's annoying with paperwork. Alright. is actually a direct update, so it's going in the main panel here. And you might notice a few different things, you know? It's normal. Directly adjusting the line here. Hold still. Okay. That's good. Leaves a little one here. Something I could have done remotely, I wouldn't have made you come in. No. I like to be very efficient. Aha, got it. Okay. Don't move. Now, thank you. Just a little piece here. Now the blue wire. This is, how old is this one? You could be a lot more efficient. Well, I like the leg panels because they give me a lot more space to work with. Okay. Perfect. Now, if we go directly, it'll make it take a little less time than usual, which is good, because I don't have all the time in the world. Okay. All right, it's starting. Feel okay? Good. While it's going, just going to do a couple more tests. Look down. Don't move your head. Look to the side. Okay. I think for your serum, we could actually give you an upgrade here. Well, since you're going all the way up to 18C, you would actually be able to handle it. Close your eyes. A little more. Okay. Don't tilt your head. Okay. That's good, that's good, that's good. Don't get too cocky with the new upgrade. Okay. Now if we give it a little mix. Update is looking fairly solid. I can install the direct line now. Well, we could put it in your leg panel, but I was actually thinking we could do it kind of like on the side, you know, almost like recessed. It's a little more convenient. Rather than... No. I like the leg panel for, like I said, flexibility, fitting a lot of the important stuff in there, but, you know. And this is... pretty flexible. Thank you. All right, go ahead, test it out.
Oh, wait.
Let me turn you up. Go ahead. Mm-hmm. No, keep talking. Good. Okay. Perfect. Right there. Awesome. So, just on the side, okay? That works good. Okay. Update is done. Yeah, looks good. Okay. Let me close the panel back up. There we go. Lock. You do have an extra key. Yep, so if you ever need it, let me know. But until then. Let's give you a little scan. Okay. What color is this? How about this one? More blue. Okay. Good. So, do you remember those animal cards I showed you? Yeah, those. How many can you name now? Well, if I told you to memorize them, it would not be the same thing. Mm-hmm. Any others? Interesting. Okay. No, no. There's no right or wrong. It's just last thing I have to do is switch out a few chips. Yeah, with the new update, you have some different compatibilities now. You don't really need to know what they do, it's just boring stuff. So, let me go ahead. I think we can try this one instead. Hold still. Okay. this one here. Super outdated, actually. No, you want this. Scarlet. Well, we couldn't get them in stock for a while, so that's probably why. Personally, this one is not my favorite. I understand why they gave it to you. Now we could go a couple different directions here. Could double up. Don't tell Jared. That's much better. Yeah. Okay. So, like I said, if you feel anything weird, anything different, don't panic. It's just the upgrades. And you can always reach out. Remember, no overheating. And yeah, your leg panel's locked. Your serum has been filled back up again. Update done, and chips upgraded as well. Well, now you're performing well. You're performing really well. I like the data. It's saying that you could use some general relaxation. It is covered. Encouraged, even. You would have to go to a participating location, but there's actually one very nearby here. And they usually have openings during the week. I can give you the address. Sure. No problem. I can do the fixes, but you know, I'm not really one for the treatments. Okay. Well, sent you that. But other than that, all from me. Sure. You can come at any time.